Birth doulas help bring in life. Death doulas help you leave it.
You're not going to get a second chance at this, so make it extraordinary.
Ashley Johnson's business, Loyal Hands, is to prepare people for death.
So who calls me is actually any and everybody.
If I work in the hospital, I see deaths every day, so I feel like I should prepare myself.
I want to make sure that if anything was to happen, my business can still be run.
Death doulas can help with the paperwork of dying, advance directives, wills, and power of attorney. Although they don't provide medical services, they can provide support, comfort, and new options.
We have things like called awakes, where people want to have a homecoming celebration while they're alive and well.
Legacy projects are popular, from creating quilts, art projects, scrapbooks, writing letters to leave behind for their relatives. But for most people, education comes first.
They have questions on what is going to happen.
Doula Anna Shawwait helped 94-year-old Mary say goodbye, something her daughter says was very difficult for her.
It was a taboo subject.
Bob Lunier has his exit strategy.
Who do I want there and what kind of music and maybe who I don't want there.
It is okay for us to take control of our life and of our end of life.
Living for today, planning for the future, and preparing just in case.
So just making that experience for them and is calm and embracing and empowering is all I need them to have.
I'm Nancy Alvarez reporting.